Hey people, what is up? This is going to be another collection update video as requested by a hippie with knives. He said he wanted to see my Cold Steel collection, so that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to show y'all the Cold Steels I have. Now, I don't have a whole lot of them, but I guess I got enough for a video, so let's go ahead and take a look. First of all, I have my Recon 1. This is the older version with the Ultra Lock. Works kind of like Benchmade's Axis Lock. Got the thumb disc. And I got my grip tape back there. But I like this knife a lot. The Tonto design is pretty nice. And, you know, it's a really nice knife. I don't see myself ever getting rid of it. You know, maybe if someone comes along with the right kind of trade or something like that. Right kind of money. Whatever. But, you know, the Ultra Lock. It's not my favorite lock. I know it's strong. And I know it'll hold up if I need it to, but just the way you close it, you know, I don't do where you pull it back and do that shit. I don't do that. I don't like doing that for some reason, but you know, it's all right. However, much better in my opinion than that one is the new Recon 1. It's the redesigned version of that. Y'all have seen these knives, but it has the triad lock. Also got my grip tape back there. And I am a really, really big fan of the Triad Lock from Cold Steel. I think it's one of the best locks out there in my opinion. So, you know, there's that newer Tonto style. Kind of looks like the Voyagers or the... I used to have an old gun sight. An old Cold Steel gun sight. And kind of reminds me of that. And I love that knife a lot. I don't have it anymore. Long story, but, you know... That's the new Recon 1, and I love that one a lot. I love that lock. I like the handle, the whole thing. I think it's a really good upgrade to the old one. And I like the new one so much that I had to go out and get it in clip point. Same type of handle, same lock, different blade. So, I love my Recon 1s. Let's go ahead and get them out of the way. Alright, next up we got, kind of similar to the Recon 1s with some extra features that I like, the AK-47, the new version. The old version had the Ultra Lock like this. The new version, of course, has the Triad Lock like the new Recons. So, I really like it. Like I said, got the thumb disc or plate, whatever you want to call it. Got your little wave feature here. Got your aluminum, you know, pommel, whatever. Strike down on something. All in all, this is one of my favorite Cold Steels. I mean, it's like, in my opinion, it takes all the things I like about these and kind of adds in some stuff that I would have liked to see on these. Mainly this right here, the thumb disc plate, whatever, with the wave feature. I really do like that a lot. And, you know, it's just a good size knife. I want to get the little AK-47 too, but the AK-47 is one of my top, you know, favorite Cold Steels of all time. Just a good knife. Let me close that one back up. Okay, how about the Raja 2, or 3 rather, excuse me. I would like to get the Raja 2. That's the large one. This is the Raja 3. This is the baby Raja. Same type of deal here. You got the thumb plate with the wave feature. You know, Grivery handles. This is my first Grivery handle Cold Steel. And I like that blade shape a lot, y'all. Really cool. So when I saw this one, I had to get it. I figured it would make a pretty good little EDC slash, you know, possible defense knife. And it's got, once again, the Triad Lock. So I love that Raja. And then, of course, y'all know this one, the Spartan. Also has the Grivery. Got the little corrugated, you know, or whatever, little grooves cut in it. Thumb plate. Got the wave feature. Big ass blade on that thing. Look at that blade, y'all. That's a monster. Heavy duty, triad lock, real beefy lock bar. You know, it's a pretty beefy knife overall. Good grip on it. Y'all seen as much, so, you know. This is just mostly a collection update. I'm not going to talk about them too much. And then, of course, We got one of my favorite cold steel fixed blades for the money. The cold steel Kaboom. I mean, this is like a $30 knife, y'all. And you got a pretty decent sheath system. You got your little, you know, belt clip or whatever. Inside the waistband clip is how I use it. And of course, you got your top toe blade. It's not real big, it's not real small. It's just a good size, in my opinion, you know. You got a nice handle. Got a swell in there, you know, just keeps your hand wrapped around it pretty good. And I really like this one a lot. This is one of my favorite fixed blades. And, you know, cold steel fixed blades for sure. And just fixed blades overall, really. I mean, for the money, for 30 bucks, you got the Osage A. And just a nice knife. I like it. So there's that one. And, of course, I gotta have the cold steel Recon Tonto. This is a badass knife, y'all. It's just a real tough knife. Now, it's not as cheap as the Kaboom. You know, it's a little more, but it's real nice. You got your Osage. I think you can get this in different steels as well. But this one is an Osage A. Got that, you know, pretty large Tonto blade. I like that subtle curve upward. You know, it goes just barely right there. See it? Barely curves upward. Nice thick stock on the blade. Pretty good handle on it. I like it. I might have preferred maybe a little guard up here and maybe a little more rigid. See this one? It's just rubber. There's nothing in there. You know, I would have maybe preferred something up here and a little bit of a more rigid guard. But all things considered, it's pretty damn nice. I like the knife a lot. I haven't used it a lot yet, though, but that will change. I carry this one a lot right here, though. The Kaboom. And last but not least, I got a big-ass fixed blade cold steel that one of my friends here on YouTube sent to me. My boy Jeff Juice. This is the cold steel machete. This is one of their machetes. Latin machete, I believe. And this thing is big. Got a pretty nice handle on it there. Long blade on that sucker. I mean, this thing is just crazy big. And it's pretty damn sharp, too, from the factory. I'm going to put a better edge on it, though. It's going to take me a little bit, but I'm going to get it done. And I'm going to have some videos chopping shit up. But that's my cold steel collection, y'all. So, let's see. Favorite cold steel? Well, I do love my cold steel fixed blades. If I had to pick one to keep, I'd keep the Tonto. You know, the Recon Tonto. This one I would take over this one, but I do carry this one more. So, you know, it just kind of depends. I like them both. I don't really want to choose. But if I had to pick my favorite cold steel folder, you got the Spartan, the Rajah 3, the AK. You got the two Recon 1 new versions with the clip and the Tonto. And then, of course, the old Recon 1 Tonto. If I had to pick one of these knives, and I could only have one of these knives right here, I would go with the AK-47. I just think this is a badass knife. It gets just about everything I want to get right. You know. So, that's it, y'all. My favorite cold steel folder right there. AK-47. Alright. That's it, y'all. Life's short. Stay sharp.